established by my parents, Krishna and Vijayamala. And a lot of rebellious and beautiful entertaining films were made. We want to continue the culture throughout the South. So we started with Mallipelli and Madhya Madhuve to start with. And of course, I am also completing my 50 years of career. Started as a small child actor. As a hero, as a character actor, as a hero, I'm continuing. Thanks to all of the South people's love, especially Telugu and Kannada, a point known here for my films. So, coming to the point, we want to be clear. We have started this film, Mallipelli and Madhya Madhuve, with the notion of bringing a very different film, a rare film, and an entertainer, of course, definitely entertainment, with an undercurrent of a message for a specific good amount of people in the society who are going through certain issues. And in Telugu, we released on 26th. We had a very good critical acclaim, thanks to all the press there also. We got very good critical acclaim and applause, lot of good reviews, good talk. We are doing okay. So we clearly want to bring in Madhya Madhuve in Kannada in a good way and launch our banner. I thank the Kannada film industry and the Kannada press also for welcoming us. Varadarajanji, who has done all beautiful films, including RRR, all many films, has done a single card, all songs, wonderful songs and the dialogues. And the musical, it's a big hit, in Telugu here also. So here, we want to release a film, that is the good news we carry, on 9th of June. Madhya Madhuve will be released in Kannada. And we would like to say, basically, there is youth who is interested to watch the film, maybe looking at the trailer or the teaser, but it is a family film. Definitely, it is a family film. It is a modern family film. Like you are seeing all those films in Bollywood or Hollywood, which is dealing with certain crucial issues, which the nuclear families of husband and wife are facing, and also certain couples are facing, certain issues like the modern issues, which mostly deals with relationships and marriages. So we are quite happy with whatever the critical acclaim. And all the publicity is definitely, as per whatever heard, is filtered down here. So we are releasing in Karnataka, and on 9th, we are releasing Kannada majorly here, and of course Telugu in a few theatres, because there is a Telugu population and some people would like to see two languages. We are releasing on 9th. So I thank you very much once again. Need all your support, because we are all now. India is one film industry. Kannada has made waves in Telugu or all over India, all over the world, in KGF, KGF2, or even Kantara has done big success in Telugu. I have watched it twice. We watched the song so many times. So we all have become one big family now, film family and the press. We are together as a family. So I thank you all, and 9th, we will be watching the film with all of you, if possible. Let us watch the film together, and because we would like to openly talk when you watch the film about what you feel about the film or any other points, which, because it is a rare film, so we would love to watch the film with all of you. Thank you very much. I request Pavitra to...
ನರೇಶ್ ಅವರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ನಾನು ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಷ್ಟೇ. ಆದರೂ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಒಂದೆರಡು ಮಾತು ಹೇಳಬೇಕು. ಮೊದಲನೇದಾಗಿ ಹೌದು ವಿಜಯ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಮೂವೀಸ್ನ ಮತ್ತೆ ರಿವೈವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ರೀಲಾಂಚ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಹಿಂದೆ ಅದನ್ನ ವಿಜಯಕೃಷ್ಣ ಮೂವೀಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿರುವಂತಹ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಸಿನಿಮಾಗಳು ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಓರಿಯೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಆಗಿತ್ತು, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಸಮಾಜಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ವಿಷಯನ ತಲುಪಿಸುವಂತ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿತ್ತು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಕೂಡ ವಿಜಯಕೃಷ್ಣ ಮೂವೀಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂಥದೇ ಒಂದು ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಕೊಡುವಂತಹ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಗಿರೋ ಒಂದು ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಅವ್ರ ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಆಗಿತ್ತು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈ ಕಥೆಯನ್ನ ಎಂ ಎಸ್ ರಾಜು ಅವ್ರು ತಂದಾಗ ಅವರು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲೂ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ನಾನು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲೂ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡು ಕನ್ನಡ ಮತ್ತು ತೆಲುಗಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಭಾಷೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿ. ಆದರೆ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ನಾವು ತೆಲುಗು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊದಲು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಯ್ತು, ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಬಂದು ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಪಬ್ಲಿಸಿಟಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಅಂತ ಒಂದೇ ಸಲ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಮೇ 9th ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳಿದಾಗೆ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಎಂ ಎಸ್ ರಾಜು ಅವರು ಸಿನಿಮಾಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಕಟ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಬಹಳ ಸುಂದರವಾಗಿ. ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಇದೆ, ಲಿರಿಕ್ಸು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಕೇಳಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ. ಅದನ್ನು ಅವರು ತುಂಬ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ನಮ್ಮ ಆಸೆ. ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಥಿಯೇಟ್ರಿಗೆ ಬಂದು ಸಿನಿಮಾ ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಕೇಳ್ಕೊತೀನಿ. ವರದರಾಜನ್ ಅವ್ರು ಸರ್, ನಿಮ್ಮ
ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮ ಮಿತ್ರರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರಗಳು. ನಾವು ಹಲವಾರು ಬಾರಿ ಭೇಟಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಮುಂಚೆ. ಸೊ ಇದೊಂದು ವಿಶೇಷವಾದಂತಹ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಈ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನರೇಶ್ ಅವರು ನರೇಷನ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಡೀಲಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಈ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ನೋಡ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ನನಗೆ ಅದೊಂದು ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕಾದಂಬರಿಯನ್ನು ಓದ್ತಿರೋ ಥರ ಆ ಥರ ಫೀಲ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ನನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಪರ್ಸ್ನಲ್ ಒಪಿನಿಯನ್ ಅಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮೂಡಿಬಂದಿದೆ. ಫೋಟೋಗ್ರಫಿ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಮತ್ತು ಹಾಡುಗಳು ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಸಂಗೀತ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಎಲ್ಲ ತಾಂತ್ರಿಕ ವರ್ಗ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಿರ್ದೇಶಕ ಅಂತ ಎಮ್ ಎಸ್ ರಾಜವ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಅವರು ನಿರ್ಮಾಪಕರಾಗಿ ಸುಮಾರು ಸಿನಿಮಾಗಳು ಸೂಪರ್ ಹಿಟ್ ಸಿನಿಮಾಗಳು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಯಾರು ಹಾಗೆ ಒಕ್ಕೂಡ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ವರ್ಷಮ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ತುಂಬ ತುಂಬ ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಸಿನಿಮಾಗಳನ್ನ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋಂಥ ಅವರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಅನುಭವವನ್ನು ಬಳಸಿ ಈ ಸಿನಿಮಾದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿರ್ದೇಶನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನರೇಶ್ ಸರ್ ಅವರು 50th ವರ್ಷದ ಸಂಭ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈಗ ಅವರು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟರ್ ವಿಜಯಕೃಷ್ಣ ಮೂವೀಸ್ ಕೂಡ 20 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಇದೇ ವರ್ಷ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ದು ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸಂದರ್ಭ. ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವ್ರ ನಟನೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಮುಂಚೆನ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ. ಸೊ ಎಷ್ಟು ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ನಲ್ಲ, ಒಂದು ರಿಯಲ್ ನಾವೆಲ್ ಓದ್ದಂಗೆ ಆ ಥರ ಒಂದು ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಲಕ್ಷಾಂತರ ವ್ಯೂಸ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ಸ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಬಂದು ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಯಿತು. ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಧನ್ಯವಾದ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ. ಇದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳಿದಾಗೆ ಥಿಯೇಟ್ರಿಗೆ ಬಂದು ನೋಡಿ ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಿನಿಮಾನ, ಕನ್ನಡ ಬೆಳೆಸಿ.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಸರ್. ಈಗ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮದವರು ತಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಕೇಳಿ.
ಚಾಲೆಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಟನೆ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಆ ನಿರ್ದೇಶಕರು ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಯ್ತು. ಮಾಡಿ ಜನರಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ಗಳು ಮಾಡೋದದೆ. ನಾನಂತೂ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೆಡಿಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದಟ್. ಯಾ ನಿರ್ದೇಶಕರು ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ನಂದೇನಾದ್ರೂ ನನ್ನ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ಏನಾದರೂ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳಿದ್ರೆ ಕೇಳ್ತೀನಿ, ಡೌಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋತೀನಿ ಬಿಟ್ರೆ. ಬಟ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಅದೊಂದು ಬಹಳ ಅಂದರೆ ನೇಮ್ ಆಗಿರುವಂಥ ಪಾತ್ರ, ಬರ್ತಾ ಬರ್ತಾ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಗುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪಾತ್ರ ಅಷ್ಟು ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ. ಬಟ್ ತುಂಬ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಗಿರೋ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್. ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯ ಮಹಿಳೆಯರಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂಥ ತೊಡಲಾಟಗಳನ್ನ ತೋರಿಸೋ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಪಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನಿರ್ದೇಶಕರು.
And Pavitra on this, because Kannada has given great leading ladies throughout country, from Saroja Devi garu to, you know, there are lot of people, and they've all done challenging roles. She's also traveled nearly 30 years in film industry. This particular role, I'm definitely sure you see the film instead of us talking. It is a challenging role. She has done Nayan Iralu with a bald head as a widow. So many beautiful roles I have seen of those films. But this represents a traditional modern woman who at one point has to stand for herself and life. So that way, instead of we speaking now more about this, I compliment her for this bold role she has done, very beautiful role. She'll definitely, when we watch the film together, I would like you to spend 30 minutes with us and talk about the subject also. Thank you very much.
Sir, Andhra Dal ek sikku response nimge. Andhra Dal response ekittu.
Ha, yeah, see, basically, we got the best of critical acclaim, best of public response. The run varies, each film varies. You can see some websites, they have quoted the break-even points, everything. So we are happy, shares are trickling in. One thing is very sure, Matte Madhave or Malli Pelli, we have made it not to be a blockbuster as such, but we wanted to make a good film with good production values, with a bold subject, appealing to the modern families. Today, theatre and OTT are facing a challenge. We are supporting theatres. We want people to come to the theatres. They have come. We have got some shares. And still film is going on there, going on there. We are happy with the, you can check any of the reviews of all the top websites of them. We are very happy that we made a very dignified, respectful film.
Will there be any sequels?
No, definitely. See, sequel meaning, I don't know why you asked this question, but if definitely the film is welcome in Karnataka, maybe we'll plan the sequel in Karnataka itself. Why not? Yeah, see, film is like a bird in the bush. It is very beautiful. It's not a bird in the hand. It's a beautiful bird in the bush. It looks beautiful. We know it is going to be there, but it'll fly or not fly. It'll come to our hand. Nobody can predict that this film is going to be a blockbuster super hit. First, happiness is we have made a good film. Second thing, we have made a bold film with good production values. See, when they said Earth is round, the man was killed. So this is something new. This sort of a film has not come before, whether in Telugu, Kannada or Hindi. It is a new film. So mixed response is a very natural response. Natural response. In Karnataka, because I have, right from my childhood, I have grown in Karnataka. I have a lot of friends here. Here is very updated crowd who like to watch something new. All over the world it is like that, but Bengaluru especially has lot of, because after COVID we have seen world cinema. So we cannot accept a normal film where it depicts, okay, a man and his wife and children or something. It has to need a very innovative concept. So this film, we are very confident that the people will welcome it. We are welcome to positive and negative. We are not saying, see, instead of we saying we made a great film, we are saying we made a good film. Please do watch it in the theatres, and after that I want your response, because in Prasad's IMAX, where in Hyderabad, the press were very emotional when they saw the film. Many people were in tears, they congratulated. So that sort of a response is there. But to bring the people to theatres is going to be tough in future, but we are facing the crisis. We want to come to the theatres in this thing in Karnataka, so we need all your support to welcome us. Yes. Madam? No. See, basically that is the issue. We don't want to get into that because we are clearly saying it is in theatres only. We shall definitely want to give a good gap between theatres and OTT to support theatres. Whatever, see, this is, we might release in 5-6 theatres or 7 theatres in Bengaluru, maybe increase more, multiplexes. So, we are our best trying to people bring theatre, because theatre is, I was born and I was brought up in a film industry. I watched theatres with 3 rupees ticket from non-AC to 10 theatres I've gone. I feel emotional sometimes that there is something happening to theatres. It's very emotional for any film person or press. We all have watched in theatres. We always play, okay, OTT, every platform. Madam, there was films After film, digital came. This is all innovation. I'm talking as a film person who experienced life. So all this is welcome. All this is welcome. But the experience and fun of watching a film in theater along with your crowd and that applause, having that popcorn is the most beautiful experience in entertainment faced in the world. We want to continue that. Thank you.
ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರಿಗೂ ಅದನ್ನೇ ಹೇಳೋದು, ಸಿನಿಮಾ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ನಿಮಗೆ ಹಾಗೆ ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸಂತೋಷ, ಬೇರೆ ಪರ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಸಂತೋಷ. ಒಂದೊಂದು ಸಿನಿಮಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಪಾತ್ರ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಕೆಲವು ವಿಷಯಗಳು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಹತ್ರವಾಗಿದೆ, ನನ್ನ ಥರ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಥರ ನಿಮಗೂ ಅನಿಸಿದ್ರೆ ನಂಗೆ ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ. ಬಟ್ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಬೇರೆ ಒಂದು ಆಯಾಮ ಸಿಗ್ಬೋದು ಅನ್ನೋ ಒಂದು ಇದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಇದೆ, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಲೇಟ್ ಟು ದ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್, ಎವ್ರಿ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಲೇಟ್ ಟು ದ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್.
This film is focusing on the living style of couples or singles or married people who are facing it. As I said last time, somebody also asked, nearly maybe 30 to 40% of the couples are going through these issues, marital issues, in different ways. Some are keeping quiet, some are boldly coming out, some are approaching the courts, some are trying to build a life. So this film, it will connect to a lot of people, and some friend, some family, somebody, some member in the family would have gone through this crisis. So our characters basically reflect the society, basically reflect the society, which is the connecting point in this film. Basically, theaters, our distributor will announce in a couple of days. You'll get an ad on Sunday to how many films are there. Yes, we know there are a lot of films. But then, see, tomorrow we'll get an ad. Tomorrow you'll get an ad of the theaters because the distribution will decide today by the thing. So we are not expecting a major release as to some people. We will give a good release, maybe 5 theaters, maybe 7 theaters in Bangalore. Maybe one or two Telugu theatres also will give. So we wish the best for all the films releasing. We want to be a part of this release, and we will declare the theatres tomorrow. This is through Suresh Productions, which is there all over India. Venkatesh Thagapati, Rana, those distribution companies handling it through UFO and other these things. Yes. Premiere, what we are planning is, if possible, we want to come and watch the film with you on that morning itself. Maybe, we actually were thinking of previous evening also, but the best thing is to watch it with the crowd. We give a respective slot for this press. We will also be there. Some of even our director has not come today. He is on busy with the release work there, getting the print done. So we unit would like to watch with you and feel your reaction. We felt happy in Hyderabad. We are very sure we can repeat it in with all stalwarts like you, and take your inputs for better productions in future. But definitely we will produce good films in future. See, ma'am, basically, she's a very academic person. Basically, you know, she has done masters in Kannada, masters in English, two languages. I feel proud that I have not studied that much. I have got my doctorate from United Nations, all that. I have got it, that's different. But she, as she has done her films, she only knows about studies, books. She has got a big library. She is learning Veena now. She wants to get her master's in Veena also. So when she said, I want to do a PhD on women in theatre, I am from a lady director's son. I am a lady director's son, Vijay Mulla's son. So she has directed a film also. It's a short film documentary on a temple also. I want to encourage her in whatever she does, because she has got that capacity. And she's doing a beautiful subject on women in theatre in Karnataka. So that's a lovely subject. So I was there. I went to Hampi. I want to support her, because it is very important that apart from films, that she's interested in academics. I feel honored to support. And that too, we are making a nice subject on women. Where I come up from a lady director's womb. I feel very happy doing it. Thank you.
Cinema direct ಮಾಡಿದಂತಹ ಏಕೈಕ ಮಹಿಳೆ ಇಡೀ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಲ್ಲಿ ತಾಯಿಯವರು. ಸೊ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಆ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಆ ಒಂದು ವಿಷಯದ ಕುರಿತಾಗಿ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ. ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಡಬ್ಬಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ಕರೆಸ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಹಿ ಟ್ರೀಟೆಡ್ ಮೀ ಲೈಕ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಓನ್ ಬ್ರದರ್. ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು, ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಸ್ಟುಡಿಯೋ ಇದೆ, ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನನ್ನ ಹೊರಗಡೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕಳಿಸ್ತೀರಾ, ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ನೋಡಿಕೊಂಡ್ರು. ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬಂದಂಥ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ಡಬ್ಬಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಏನು ಕೊರತೆ ಇಲ್ದಿರೋ ಹಾಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಅವರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆಗಳು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟು ತುಂಬ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿಯಾಗಿ ಕಳಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸಂಸ್ಕಾರ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಮನೆ ಇರೋ ಹಾಗೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೈದರಾಬಾದಲ್ಲಿ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಮನೆ ಇದೆ.
ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಸೇ, ಸಿ ದೇರ್ ವೇರ್ ಸಜೆಷನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಬ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಥ್ರೂ ಸಂಬಡಿ. ಐ ನೋ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಬಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕನ್ನಡ, ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಫ್ಲೂಯೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಮಿಸ್ ಔಟ್. Then Pavitra said, you have to speak in Kannada. And that character is from another state. So I thank Varadarajan ji, really is a guru, and she is my promoter for Kannada. Kannada. So with their help, with his help and with her support, I have dubbed in Kannada. And please, I mean, there might be an accent, I'm telling you. Please don't expect the purest of Kannada. But it has a character also, the character is not from Karnataka. So I feel really happy that I have done this thing in Kannada, complete dubbing. I took 3 days to 4 days, but I really enjoyed. I learned little more of the language, and it was an emotional moment when I could finish the dubbing in Kannada and watch myself talking in Kannada, because I've grown up in Karnataka a lot of my life.
So
excuse me, if there are any accent or thing, please do not. You encourage me to do more Kannada films. I love to do Kannada films. As an actor, I feel thrilled to be here. And I did get one or two offers, but I was damn tied up in Telugu at that time. 4 or 5 films were going on. I really missed acting in Kannada. So this is an opportunity in my 50th year to do Kannada. I'm honored.
ಯಾರ ಕರೆದ್ರೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀರಾ ಸರ್? ಮತ್ತೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಆಫರ್ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ?
ಮೇಡಮ್, ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡು, ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡು. ಸಿ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ. ಸಿ, ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್, ದಿಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ನಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಮೀ. ಸಿ, ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗಾನ್ ಪ್ಯಾನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸೇ ಇನ್ ದ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ, ಕನ್ನಡ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಯಾನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. ತೆಲುಗು ಕನ್ನಡ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ಲಿ ಸೇ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟಾಪ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾರಿಯರ್ ಆಫ್ acting in one state or producing or directing is gone now. These two languages are leading. So there will be a lot of cultural exchange between artists, technicians, writers. So we welcome it. We want to, you know, every mother tongue is a beautiful mother tongue. Only India has so many mother tongues. And Kannada and Telugu are sister languages. No language will have same lipi, almost, as far as I know. So we are culturally bonded from Vijayanagaram. So I will definitely do nice Kannada film, not as hero, As good characters also, I am ready to do. I love to do. I am an actor, I'm a character actor. And I have a lot of friends here, so I like to do many films in Canada also.
Sir,
Canada, 100%. See, that's what I'm open. That's a good point. See, we are not looking at Telugu directors directing Canada or Malayalam directors coming and doing nothing. Definitely, I will spend my time in Bangalore. Any young writer comes with beautiful subject, I'm ready to produce in both languages. We are anyway established our language in both languages, if not other languages. Telugu and Kannada, I'm very comfortable acting, producing.
Varadaraju ku avakasam kuppidengare.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. I've asked him already.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah, 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 all my uncles have watched, my son has watched, Naveen has watched, he's also a director, actor. They have very good applause from them also, they liked it, they have liked it. What I'm saying is, anybody who watches the film, I'm not talking because I'm the producer. Now I'm telling, you're going to watch again together. You, please, your name, kind name?
Madan.
I would like to ask you, after you tell me a frank answer after see the film. I'm not saying, don't say it's a great, nothing. You please watch the film and I want to interact with your all family to me also. We want to watch with the press and to the audience together. The show we will decide, our Harish, I thank Harish, our PRO, is a great PRO. I found a wonderful brother here. Pan India, yes, he's Pan India PRO. Friend of our PRO, Shekhar Mamshi also. So wonderful young team we have. So Harish will plan and Harish request to plan a good show. Evening, preferably evening or your comfortable time, we'll plan good show. Thank you. Thank you. No, no, see, all that we will plan, we just landed, today we have landed, today we have to speak, there's a big wedding in Karnataka on 5th, so we are all focused on that wedding also, because we are all friends. Amritji is very, very, like a big brother to me. Rajkumarji's blessing I have taken, Shivraj Kumarji is my classmate. So lot of connections, Vishnuvardhanji, all that, and we are all one class of 80s, there's a beautiful club called Class of 80s. I think all actors in India, you can check in Google. So we'll all be there in one team. So we have a big friends in that group. So we are all focusing on the wedding right now. Thank you.
ಇವತ್ತು ಶಮೀರ ಇವತ್ತು ನಾವು ಮತ್ತೆ ಮದುವೆ ಸಿನಿಮಾದ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ವೈಯಕ್ತಿಕ ಅಭಿರುಚಿಯ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕೂಡ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಮಾತನಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಇದೇ ಜೂನ್ 9ನೇ ತಾರೀಕು ಸಿನಿಮಾ ತೆರೆ ಮೇಲೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಇಡೀ ಚಿತ್ರತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳನ್ನ ಸಲ್ಲಿಸ್ತಾ ಆಲ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಸಹಕಾರವನ್ನು ನೀಡ್ತಾ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮ ಮಿತ್ರರಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮದುವೆ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ತಂಡದ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸ್ತಾ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಸಮಾಪ್ತ